A Brainerd man has died after a recent shooting in Cass County. In a Friday press conference, the Cass County Sheriff's Office said a 24-year-old man was found in the city of Lakeshore with a gunshot wound in his head. He was moved to North Memorial Hospital, where he then passed away. Police are still investigating the incident.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.